Just tonight, when I slept, something occurred to me, and that is, nothing is by coincidence. Nothing happens by chance. And what I want to start with, before I say any other thing, is that, are you aware of the fact that if I had already predicted that a town called Oyo will be established outside the shores of Yoruba land, I am going to give you the Odu that says so. Because like my colleague has said, I will never say anything that cannot be backed up. This Odu, you will get it in Irete on the right, Osa on the left. I wrote a translation, Irete Osa. And as I'm saying it, I'll be trying to translate so that you will understand where you are coming from. And you will understand where you are today and where you need to go to. Yodu goes thus. Baba ti rira eni ope eku ati la kuku kira eni adifa fun aseyin arodu omo ase ti mumi kikan omo odo ogba to la le seyin ja won ni orubo ko le bo ni omo ebo ko ma le bi loru. What that means is that if we have seen each other for long, oh, you are welcome. That is the way we will greet each other. That was the message of Ifa to Asenyaro, that is the king of Isenyi. When he was advised to offer Ebo so that he was, so that he would be able to give birth to a child that would be the highest of all children. But it was the Ebo for him not to give birth to that child to be offered. How do you give, how do you offer Ebo not to give birth to a child? It is through abortion. The moment you abort the pregnancy, then you are offered a boy, not to give birth to the child. And that's what he did. And this is supposed to be a child that will be the highest of all children. Ekipiri, Adiba fun elempe jiga, ina abara usa, ebo falamu waka tuye yeyi. Mwani oruba, ko lebo, neyama, ebo, koma lebi, noru. The same message was given to the Oba of the Lope land. That is in the way. He was advised to offer Ebo so that he would be able to get the biggest child in the world. He offered the Ebo not to give back to the child. That's the second point.